than Atlip and girlfriend Lindsay Shacoub's matching black jeans for date night in Malibu. They went public with their relationship in July. And it seems Ben Affleck and Lindsay Shacoub are still very much in sync with one another, if their Tuesday date night outfits are any indication. Ben, 45, seemed quite relaxed in the black puffer coat, under which he layered a black sweater and a salmon-colored shirt. Royal blue trainers and some baggy black jeans rounded out his casual ensemble. His facial hair appeared to be neatly trimmed, while he styled his hair up with a bit of gel. Girlfriend Lindsay, 37, also looked quite laid back for the evening out in Malibu. The SNL producer opted for a black and white striped shirt, black leather jacket and her own pair of black jeans. Of course her jeans were slightly tighter than her bows, and flattered her light legs. Some high heel side zip boots and a maroon beanie rounded out her look. She also carried a sizable black handbag in her right hand, and sported a knotted bracelet on her right wrist. The couple stayed quite close as they walked to the entrance of Nobu Malibu. Tuesday's outing came after it was reported last month that Ben and Lindsay are now sharing an apartment together in New York. The Justice League actor is renting a luxury apartment in New York's Upper West Side, which will be his base when he's in the city. The Saturday Night Live producer moved in around a month ago, sources told People magazine. The 2,761-square-feet property boasts three bedrooms, stunning views of both the Hudson River and Central Park, round-the-clock butler service, a pool and a private movie theater, with leases on the building averaging around $28,000 a month.